epicenter of the world by 2030 will be North America. It will not be Saudi Arabia, the Arabia. It will be North America. We produce more gas and oil than any other country in the world, and we will be energy independent by 2031, and North America will be energy independent by the mid-2020s.